Hi everyone, welcome to SQL Cyber. Welcome back to SQL Cyber. And this video, we are focusing on PowerShell and well, using the small script to solve the network problem issue. And with this script, you can automatically disable and re-enable your adapter network. I got this issue in network adapter while something changed in network adapter settings, such as IP addresses, DNS, or something. I need to disable and enable it again, or restart your computer while or server. While you are using remote desktop, it is impossible because if you disable, you lost your connection and you can't reconnect again and enable your network connection. So I wrote this script, small script, to make automation to disable and re-enable it again. I think it is useful for you also. But please follow video introduction. And according to the video, first we need to launch PowerShell as an run as administrator. To because you need more permission for your network configuration commands. Okay, I'm now in PowerShell and I run it as administrator to verify the connection. As you know, you can use ping command, ping space 8.8.8.8 space dash t, and with this flag. Dash T, you can continuously ping, and then with Control C, use Control C on your keyboard, you can pause it or stop it. I mean, before we attempt to disable and re-enable the connection, I want to show you some adapter information that is useful for this script. You can use get dash net adapter in the PowerShell, and this command executes that something you can find it in the video. And my adapter setting in this video is Ethernet 0. So here we have detail about my network adapters also. I have one adapter, and you can see its name and all the related information. This information confirms we have the Ethernet device we intend to work with. Now we'll perform the automatic and automatic disable and re-enable sequence with command, and I mean a script. I will use, as you see in the video, this command will first disable the Ethernet adapter and wait. Will wait for 10 seconds and then re-enable it again. I notice. The use of the command confirm dollar false, which does not request a confirmation prompt, because whenever you disable your network adapter, you are not there to enable it. And again, after a short pause, the command should now have automatically re-enabled the adapter. It is a quick and automatic way to reset a connection. After that automatic re-enable, we will perform to test with ping or anything that you like. As you see in the video, the network connection, I mean remote desktop, is shown request timeout and reconnecting repeated. Because just in 10 seconds, your network connection adapter connection disable, and after 10 seconds it will enable, but it is longer time because your remote desktop should connect again. Now, as we see, remote desktop connection back, and it means that the script works successfully. And let's look at our network adapter via settings window. I will view the adapter status, and you can find uptime duration counter was reset. Okay, that's all for today's video. I showed you how to use PowerShell to automatically disable and re-enable your adapter setting. adapter connection, and this can be a quick way to resolve simple issues. Please remember, this is useful for diagnosing network errors, but cannot fix every connection issue. Let me know in the comment section if you have any question or suggestion. Please, for support me, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching Seco Cyber. Have a nice day. Bye bye.